Hey, what's up, everybody? This is Lagg here, and today I'm playing Zeno Clash. I don't know. I've heard some good things about this game, and I really wanted to play it when it first came out, but never got the chance to. Finally, got some spare money. Not expensive at all, but got some spare money, and now I'm gonna play it. So let's just jump right into it. New game. I played out like the first couple of levels, and it was pretty good. I liked it. It was interesting. I still don't fucking know what's going on in this first like few scenes here. Cause there's that bird thing, fucking pissed. Look at that. Ah, fuck, looking at that, yeah. Great intro. Into Lagg. Just kidding. So yeah. It's one thing that always bothers me is this sort of blur. It makes me sick, it makes me queasy. I'm born. I'm not born. It's an epic birth.
Hello, Gat.
What is up?
That trick with the bomb. You learned that from me, remember?
What's up, ugly?
You didn't do.
Can I see your eyes? I didn't.
You are not dead like me.
Oh.
Let's see what else you remember from
what is
your
that?
Training.
Yes, let's.
Try kicking those birds for warm-up.
We'll kick those birds' ass. Come here, birds. Fuck you. You're the dick, birds. Fuck you, guys. Oh, you.
Birds.
No, not enough with the birds. Kick all the asses. No.
Now you will fight me.
Is that one of the dead birds?
Kicks won't help you much.
Aww.
To fight a real opponent, you have to focus on him.
I'm pressing it. There
That's
we go.
It. Now all your attacks and movement
Aha.
are focused on me. Now hit me.
That's just one thing about the game. There's certain points where it just lags. I don't know why, but it's only with this game, and it doesn't require a lot, this game, you know. I never know, I can see my fists. I'm hurt. But like, I don't know. Something's up with it. I don't know. It just doesn't let me. It lets me fuck him up though. Fucking fuck. Shut up. No more talking. No, oh, okay. Whatever. But yeah, I don't know why. It just lags at a certain point.
Much faster, much better than single punches.
That's single punches. That's all three.
Hit me with a strong attack.
Okay, Hadouken! Again? Hot. Oh.
My turn.
What?
Block my punches.
Back up, dude. Nah.
Now block until you are tired.
Okay. Well, that didn't take long.
And your punches get slower.
Back up.
Now get out of the way of my attacks. See my attack coming and dodge.
Come on, get me. Yeah. Oh, yeah, you like them. Got jukes all day.
When many attack you, you must be quick to decide on who you will focus on.
This part took me forever to understand.
Now
I don't know why, because it says it on the screen. There we go. Hadouken! In the jaw. Trying to grab him. Oh. Oh! Oh! I was pressing the wrong button the entire time. He's gonna taste this. Ready? Grabbing air. Taste my fucking knee. Don't you fucking get up. Stay down. Get back. Get on the floor. Get down.
Yes. You are not dead.
I know.
That trick with the bomb. You learned that from me, remember?
So, I go to sleep to wake up to go to sleep and wake up? Huh? That was one crazy party, homie. Crazy party last night. Cool. The world. Stop. There's that foul. Yeah, that's the world, all right. That's the Cthulhu door. I'm shaking, I'm gonna kill something. Don't talk to me, I'll kill you, bitch.
Gat, I don't know why you did it. Father, mother's children are already coming. Are you listening? Gat!
If you stay with me, they might hunt you down too.
I know.
There he is!
His voice sounds so forced
to be,
like, deep and gruffy.
Try to resist, Gat. I'll try to open our gate.
Yeah, sure. What's up, y'all? Y'all want some?
You killed father, mother, you worthless cack.
What did you call me, bitch? Spin it faster, baby. Spin it faster. Oh, it's fucking... Oh! Knock your head off. The uppercut. Get out of here. Who else wants it? You're gonna fucking get it. Back up. Who wants it? Oh, you're fucking getting it, whoever gets me. Don't touch me. Ooh, shit. I forgot her attacks really hurt. Taste my... knee, bitch. Stay down. Oh, it was you, wasn't it? Oh, see that like random lag. Ah, oh, fuck. He's a bird. Come, what are you bagging up for? You scared? Fuck your face. Ah, oh, you both are gonna hit me. Fuck you, motherfucker. Fucker. Oh, no. It's all... Fuck you. Well, you don't... No, don't get up. Who hit me? Bitch. You heard his noise? Fuck. Oh, shit. Okay, alright. Enough with your shit. Yes. I can eat stuff. I can eat that. And then
now, Gat, can you get through now?
Fuck getting through. I'm breaking shit. See the stool? You laughing at me, bitch? You laugh at me? You get the foot. He's so happy about getting the foot. Fuck your shit, man. Fuck, you see this shit? Fuck it. I break shit. You want shit to do? Oh, you want to move on? Okay, you want to break his shit? Fuck your business. Fuck your life. Get the shit out of my way. I want to kick his ass. Get the shit out of here. You want shit? You want shit, motherfucker? Swing at you. Where is she? Oh, okay. Cthulhu door, save me. So did a bomb go off in my face? Or, oh, the light.
Through?
Yeah, I'm done. I'm out. Night. They can't touch me now. Oh.
Pick up the weapon.
The weapon. I'll pick up my chicken gun.
Pick up the weapon.
I got it.
Now test your weapon. Shoot with it.
He's dead. I don't know how that's reloading, but it's reloading. And a shot air. Cool.
Shoot
I do not know where he gets that. Shot it. Look what he does. He breaks their neck. And I that I shot twice and missed. First time. Break necks. Yeah, you like that, right? I don't know what I'm placing on it, but I got it. This is a horrible ADS. Got him. Thank you. Thank you. I've got infinite ammo.
Focus on the other fighter.
What other fighter?
Good.
Sock him. Give him a couple. Oh, JK? Okay. Fuck that weapon. Just kidding, I want it back.
Now get the skull bomb.
Okay.
Let me see it explode one last time.
Wait a minute. Do you have an arrow through your head? Just noticed that. That must hurt. Okay, see. Fuck it. Wow. What's up with your foot, dude?
The last thing father and mother saw when she was alive. But you.
So, father,
you
mother.
Are not dead.
Father, mother is a. She.
Gat, are you okay?
Yeah, I just died for a second. That's cool. I'm cool.
I know you're tired, but they're bringing bugbirds to follow you.
Bugbirds.
You have to get a gun before they get here.
Fuck bugbirds. We got guns, bitch. Where are the guns at? Who's so parodying? Look at that. Yeah, I know I can sprint. I did it a minute ago. Cthulhu doors, Cthulhu. Huh. Nope, save that for later. Where's this gun I hear so much about? Just look off into the swamplands. It's over here. I got guns and bombs. Who wants it? These things shoot so ugly.